In a region where ballot boxes are burned after an election, before votes can be counted, where people steal ballots, the political machinery is organized to steal ballots and prevent new political parties to take place. There's a huge opportunity to use a technology like the Bitcoin blockchain, for example, to make sure that our votes are incorruptible, that the votes that we cast are kept in a ledger that everyone shares and that no one can dispute.